Hey guys, welcome to our first weekly obsession where we rant and rave about one of our favorite products that we are obsessed with this week. It's Halo Top ice cream in three different flavors.
So I've got the vanilla bean,
and I've got the Halo Top lemon cake.
And I have chocolate. Only 240 calories per pint.
The whole pint is 240 calories. So Rachel and I have never tried this before, but Madeline tells us that it's really special and her favorite, and she loves it for a lot of different reasons.
Yeah, this is one of my favorites because I love eating ice cream, but it can kind of get a little crazy sometimes with all the calories, and this is kind of a way of having a guilt-free little treat for myself. This is actually my favorite because it's low calorie, low sugar, and high protein. So it's actually really great after you work out and you're trying to treat yourself. That's what I love about it.
I'm really excited to try this.
Cheers!
Cheers. See, the lemon cake one is my favorite because it's just so refreshing. I love that. And sometimes, yeah, I just need something sweet and cool.
Is it creamy or is that more of a sorbet?
It's a little creamy.
I'm really loving it, and I don't feel like it's very different from any other ice cream. You know, it's very creamy, it's thick, it's sweet, it's definitely doesn't taste like it's, you know, a low fat option.
I really like this.
It's a little bit icier, but not so much. If you can see in here, you can kind of see the ripples. That's a little bit of the iciness coming out. But it's definitely smooth. It's really yummy.
I would eat this and swap it in for my regular ice cream for sure.
So where can we find these Halo Top ice creams?
So you can find these at Whole Foods, Fairway, Trader Joe's.
And how much do they cost about?
They cost around $7.
So that's affordable. That's pretty affordable for ice cream. And it's only 240 calories per pint, guys. If you really wanted to, you could eat the whole thing. You wouldn't feel that guilty about it.
You wouldn't. It does say that there's four servings in one pint. So it's only 60 calories a serving.
So you guys should definitely try this Halo Top ice cream. Let us know how it is. Let us know if you like it.
Thanks for joining us this time for our weekly obsession with Halo Top ice cream.
Thanks so much for tuning into this episode of SheSpeaksTV. Give us a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this.
And remember, leave us a comment below so we know what to review next. We have a new video every week, so tune in and subscribe to know what's hot.
This is Rachel and Kelly for SheSpeaksTV, and we'll see you soon.
See you next time.